So for this stability ball body saw, what we're going to do is we're going to start with a plank with our arms on the ball. And from here, palms facing down, we're just going to try to lift the ball overhead without using our lower back or resisting motion from anywhere else.